Check this out. It's kind of weird. Okay, going up a wash, didn't plan on going up. We were gonna go over there and go up that wash, but we saw this one, so we're gonna go up here. Well, we're right under the flight path as usual. It looks like an old cattle feeder, or whatever you call those things. Wow, look at that rock formation and all the saguaros. That's crazy. There's a saguaro drone right out of the middle of the rock. That's a nice little area there. Let me just check it for petroglyphs. Just check this. I don't think there's any petroglyphs on here. Doesn't look like that type of rock. But look at the size of that saguaro. Now that is a big one. One of the bigger ones I've seen. Okay, I came around this side. Look at this rock. I don't even know what kind of rock this is. I'm gonna have to check it, but look at that. That is a weird looking rock. What do we got back here? More chunks of it. Okay, this rock is called grandurite, something like that. It's similar to granite, and it's hard. I mean, but it's not as nice as granite. So, I'll bet you if you polish this up, it would be really nice. Maybe I'll take a chunk of this. Let's see what we got here. We got all kinds of I was trying to get a small different one, but we'll take a chunk with us. Yeah, what I've found out is there's the wash I was gonna take. It runs right alongside. Actually, I don't even know, it might connect right over here. We'll see. Yeah, there it is. That connects right into this one. Oh, we got a nice piece of iron. Well, there's iron in there. It's very heavy, extremely heavy. Got some nice looking red rock here. I always put that on for good luck. You never know. have a million types of rocks here. Wow, look at this, right on top. That's got some copper pieces in it. Look at that, that is really nice, actually. Wow. Look at that. Check this out. Could be a squirrel living in here. Something's living in there, definitely. Because it goes all the way back there. And out the back a little bit. Got a couple little pack rat caves over here. Okay, now we're starting to get into some red rock. It's going to be turning into more of a ravine. All the sage here is in really good shape. But this one here, you can use to burn. This one and this one to keep the bugs away. And even that one. So when we stop for a break, keep the bugs away. Look at this. It's all falling apart. It almost looks like shale. You can see it all starting to come apart. Really nice. Yeah, now we're coming into a nice little red rock can. It gets really small in there. And you got a bigger section over here. I really love the red rock areas. Sedona, there's nothing but red rock. That's why I like Sedona. Look at this. A couple little hedgehogs growing out of there. So here's the nice part. One of my subscribers knows exactly where this is. Actually, maybe two people. There's a saguaro growing right out of the rock. Yeah, it's a nice area. Let's check it out. Definitely no petroglyphs in here. Little tiny cave up there. It could be a squirrel, pack rat, something up there. So now we gotta go up. I'm gonna leave this stuff here because I might actually take a break when we come back down here. All right, I gotta start climbing. Well, actually it's not. Whoa, I'm slipping. It is a little bit slippery. Look it up there. No, look. That's a fox. Holy crap. That was a fox. I've never seen a fox out here. Wow, it was like gray and... Oh my God. First one for me. He's going back. Well, check this out. Somebody left their shoes here. I don't know why they would do that. But we don't want to look at them Let's throw them over there. Yeah, maybe we'll see the fox again. He went up there. Like, I couldn't even believe it when I saw it. Wow, that was pretty cool. So let's head on over here. All right, so now the people who didn't know, or maybe kind of knew where I was, now they will know by this dam, because the Desert Museum is over there. And we're going up the wash. That's kind of by it, alongside it. So we got this big dam here, this big wall. Look at this dirt here, or caliche, whatever you call it. Not really sure. It's more like dirt. There's the caliche up there. There's less stones than this. Let me grab a piece and see. Oh yeah, that's just powdery. That's nothing but dirt, light dirt. That's a very light. Okay, we made the turn on this corner. The fox is up there somewhere. There's a couple killer bee traps right there. I've seen them in other places. Let me zoom in. All right, I looked up the foxes of Arizona. It looks like it might be a gray fox, according to the way it looked. Well, anyway, that's the first one we've ever seen here. So that's exciting. Okay, we made it over to, there's gonna be three culverts up here around that corner. Big ones. We're gonna go check that out. Okay, there they are. Now, one of my subscribers said there's a trail cam that the Parks Department uses to check the wildlife. So let's see if we can find it. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Not seeing anything around here. Let's get up here. I don't see anything over here. Nothing on the trees. You would think if they had one, they put it right on this rock. Nope, no trail camera. Unless they got that thing hidden someplace I can't see it. Let's look over here. Nope. Yeah, I don't see anything. Oh well. Unless it's on the other side of this. Well, we're here, we might as well just go over there and check that area out. Okay, which one should we go down? Let's check them out. Probably the one without a snake would be good. I can't see down this one. Can't see too good. I guess this one. We run into a snake. Oh well. I wonder if this is where they put the trail camera. I've seen this here for a couple of years. Maybe they had it on here. I don't know. So they were checking the animals coming through here. No snakes. Okay. Of course, on this side, you got a boatload of graffiti. Let's check the trees out over here. So if we keep walking that way, that's about two miles, 1.9, I don't know. There's a lot of petroglyphs on the cliffs over there, but that's a little too far, and we've been there at least 10 times. So I don't see any cameras over here at all. I'm betting it was hooked on that hook in there. Well, some really stupid graffiti artists. Look at this, like, what does that mean? And look at this, complete garbage. Now, I wouldn't mind if it was nice looking, but what do you call this crap? Looks like a two-year-old did it. All right, we're gonna head on back. There is no, oh, we didn't find the camera. But I still think it was right here. And it hasn't been here for a while. Because why else would they have this here? But he said it was over here. On the downspout. Or the waterfall, wherever you want to call it. So if anything, it would have been over here. Unless it's up there somewhere, hidden. I don't know. Well, anyway, it was a nice trip. We're going to take a break down around here, or maybe down by the Red Ravine. Okay, I was looking for petroglyphs on this big rock face here. Because I figured if they have them a mile down that way, millions of them, why wouldn't they put any here? Doesn't make sense. Yeah, I don't see nothing on here. Not a damn thing. Oh well. Let's head on back. I gotta get down here. Okay, we have to head on out. It's starting to rain a little. And I don't know how much is going to start pouring. I mean, it didn't look like rain, and it's not supposed to rain. Could just be a light, light drizzle. But anyway, let's get the heck out of here. Here's some nice green rock. That's really nice. I'm going to take this one with me. But by the way, yeah, it is cloudy. And it was in the 60s today. But you know what? This is perfect hiking weather. Because sometimes when that sun is beating down on you, it makes it 10 times hotter. All right, let's say goodbye to this dam. Check out some, see if there's any petroglyphs over here. Some reason they don't put them on the red rock. I've never seen it, but somewhere they might have it on there. All right, that's where the fox was. So we're going back down here. Well, look at this. Got some sage growing out of the rocks. Ooh. There's a semi-cave there. If it started raining, you could hide in there, I guess. So the rain stopped for now. Okay, here's a couple more killer bee traps. Let's see if I can get the label on the other side. Northwest exterminating. Africanized honeybees, caution, do not disturb. So I wonder what, if we put it right up here, what we'll see in there. Let me get it closer. Because if they're in there, they're dead, right?
No, they're dying.
Let's see. I can see stuff in there. And I don't hear any. I think they eat something, they leave and then they die. Bring it back to the hive. Looks like somebody started another rock thing here. Good luck. That's what that's for. All right, I'm up here. There's a lot of animal trails. This way, that way, that way. They're all over the place. Out there is the valley. As you can see, looks like farmland out there. So, oh, here's two barrel cactus. That one's actually about to tip over. So I just wanted to come up here and check it out. It actually looks like a nice place to hike. Maybe I will someday. And this animal trail just goes right down here. I came up the hard way through all that stuff. Could have just came right up here. Okay, made it back to the road. Luckily, there's not too many people that drive down this road. There's no reason to unless you're hiking or driving a bike.